We have to first admit the truth. A crisis of homelessness doesn't start at the bottom, out on the streets. It starts at the top with a lack of leadership. Hundreds of supportive housing units lay vacant. Millions of dollars wasted. Not enough coordination. Not enough accountability. It's not